you out a little? They just happen to be looking for Fury, too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but... yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Here. Let's take a look around. Through. It's worse.
We can still stop this from happening. All of it.
I know. We will. We'll get out of that horde. All these missing people.
Think they're still out there?
I don't know. Looks like we found something.
The Avengers have finally arrived. Come in. Come in.
Secret sliding door. Nice.
And, very Nick Fury-y.
Ones from the radio. Welcome, welcome.
Hi, we are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. Guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks.
Congratulations on making it to the future. I truly am ecstatic. Nick Fury would be proud, proud.
Favorite model. Someone here's got excellent taste. I think we have something.
Did you the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you, you shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look. He's an ugly, washed-up S.H.I.E.L.D. agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Come on, you're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their hole! You're making this far too easy.
Hold up now for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avengers survived this war? Did you cower and hide when your friends died on the battlefield?
You say it like someone who did exactly that. No more hiding, Taskmaster.
Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie? You're alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old and ugly. You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressed sea of emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. You... Everyone's just been dead. For decades.
Cool. I guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start? Let's get back to the hideout, punk. This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retire just like we planned, then Fury came looking for me. Wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was gonna tell you, alright?
If it helps. Didn't go well when I told her either.
I cannot believe... You're leaving us? Left, or whatever. I mean, but you came back, right? To help us fight the Kree?
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. that you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over. If we figure out where Fury was right before the invasion, you think we can find him?
That's the general idea.
And what if he's...
No. I can feel it in my gut. Fury is out there. Seems like following our gut hasn't paid off too well so far. But I don't have a better idea, so...
The Supreme Leader owns this area, so heads up for mercenaries.
We can handle some mercenaries.
I didn't say some. The Supreme Leader has an army.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Just find that shield bunker, kid.
Hey, old Clint, the Supreme Leader is the one who hired Taskmaster, right?
The Supreme Leader rules through strength and fear. I don't think Taskmaster's choice.
My heart bleeds for him. No sign of mercenaries yet?
Let's keep it that way.
How do you lose a drone in the middle of a vast wasteland?
Yeah.
Never mind.
Hard to believe Taskmaster's still alive.
One thing the end of the world taught me. Life really is unfair.
Hey, even after missing the big fight, how did we, survive all this time?
We're just too stubborn to die.
Yep, that makes perfect sense, actually. Mm-hmm.
Looks like we found your drone.
How did it crash?
Well, let's check it out. Blast marks. This thing got shot down.
Stay on guard. Hostiles could be anywhere.
Heads up, enemy spotted.
You know what to do.
A surprise party for me?
Yeah.
tanks out there.
And the signal detector is up and running.
Glad it still works. Let's find that shield bunker. You didn't know this shield...
All the old signal detectors got destroyed. Good thing you brought yours.
Follow the beeps.
What's that phrase? Fishing a barrel.
Nice moves, Z.
everyone.
Send these back to base. They can decrypt the information quickly.
I need you back here. Stat!
Comms are down. Let's get back to the Quinjet.
Come on! Don't you die on me, old man!
You guys get the feeling the Supreme Leader's messing with us?
Take them out before this place. Come on!
Thank you.
Quinjet's ready and waiting for you.
Al-Qaeda base. You find anything interesting in those shield files? Report.
Yes. Director Fury was planning to collaborate with AIM at a refurbished shield cache known as Substation 99.
Any idea where to find this place?
Not yet. I'll sort through my data banks. Maybe I can triangulate a location.
Good luck.
Storm's preventing us from getting closer, so this'll have to do.
Substation 99, here we come.
You seem to be enjoying yourself.
You trying to make me change my mind about retiring?
Oh, I'm in complete denial about that.
That sandstorm looks even more brutal from down here.
You just focus on finding Fury, kid. I'll make sure no one gets the drop on us. Supreme Leader's got eyes everywhere. Watch your backs. You think I'm gonna stick a fork in the plug, too?
Well, this'll be simple.
I'm annoying. Be careful down there. You've come too far to fail now. mercenaries.
How do you keep an identity?
Well, not blind just yet.
Seems like we're not the only ones interested in Substation 99.
No doubt. Eyes open, people.
I'm receiving a very faint distress signal. It's on a shield frequency.
Wait. Shield? Could it be Fury?
I'm seeing?
Is that the Chimera?
Yes. This is where the Avengers fell. Most of them. I should have been there.
Clint, don't.
She's right. I'm gonna fix this nonsense. All of it. Having any luck, old man?
No life in this place. Just more derelict dame bots.
Right. I'll keep you posted.
Keep your eyes open, baby bird. Surprises are everywhere.
Can't be a coincidence, right? Someone's occupying substation 99. Someone very dramatic. It's definitely decorated in mid-century ominous.
Screw it. Let's go. Somebody's trying to make a point. They're doing a pretty good job.
Yeah, I'm almost hoping Fury's not being kept here.
Yeah, you and me both. This is messed up.
I'm not trying to mess with your maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute. I know why you're here. To take away my power. You know why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is!
You better appreciate this, Fury! Yeah.
Oh!
isn't working!
Here, gamma arrow!
What the hell happened to you?
I survived.
I've only got one thing to say to you. Where's Nick Fury?
So, you never ventured beyond the storm. You coward. We unleashed forces we didn't understand. We thought we were heroes, but we died as fools.
Beyond the storm, is it safe? Let's find out, shall we? These years, Fury, you're here all along. Monica, in her hand, is that Project Omega? Her world-saving weapon was a cosmic containment unit, the Cosmic Cube. So she failed. It didn't stop the invasion. It just froze them in time while the world was destroyed around them. We failed. All of us. But listen. You don't have to make the mistakes that I did. Don't give up on the Avengers. They do need you. Trust me. What? What are you talking about? It took me too long to figure that out. So you do it for me. Okay, I'll stop this. I promise. I don't doubt it. Now you better get back to your own time. I'll see you again someday, Junior.
Still thinking of retiring, Clint?
Hell no. Whatever I did in that timeline, I'm doing the opposite. Facial hair? Never.